get a quick little cold start outside. Hey guys, what's going on? Welcome back to another video. Literally 4 years ago today was my first ever time recording a YouTube video, and 2 days from now is the first time I uploaded on this channel. But yeah, I just had to share because that's super sick. I've been uploading YouTube videos pretty much constantly for the last 4 years now. But we actually just got back from looking at Christmas lights. We were actually on a racetrack. It's Gateway Motor Speedway, like right on the other side of the Mississippi River in Illinois. But yeah, it's literally 10 o'clock right now. I just got home and I'm about to go upstairs and go to bed soon because I'm tired. But I'm gonna continue this vlog in the morning when we open presents and everything. So I'll see you guys in the morning. Gracie. Oh my gosh, that might be the best thing I've ever seen. She looks so mad. It is literally 10 degrees outside and it feels like -6 and I'm freezing. Just had to move my car to the side because people are coming over in a little bit. Also, peep the new Supreme hat. I have it on because, like, why not? Okay, so we just got done opening presents. I got a 50-inch TV to replace that one because if you guys couldn't tell, this one was pretty old. It's really thick. I'm super hyped about this. It's a Legends Never Die record for the record player. Got every single song on Legends Never Die and a few, even the skits. The skits sound so good on the record player. I got a new White Champion hoodie, which I'm hyped about. There's my new TV, and then I got this yesterday at my dad's, but to new carbon wing for the GTI. I'm definitely going to be putting this on in this vlog, so keep watching to see this on the GTI. And then I got these Lululemon joggers that are tight at the bottom around the ankle, which I'm really excited about because I actually already have a pair of these. It's just they're loose at the bottom, kind of like these. And then I'm super excited about these two. This is an iPhone 11 Supreme case that came out a while ago my mom got. And then I got this black and white striped Supreme shirt. It's like the nicer one too, so I'm really excited about that. And then in my stocking, I got this GTI keychain, which is super cool. All right, so I got the TV all set up and working and everything. And we actually just had Christmas with my grandma and grandpa, my uncle, and they're leaving now. And then my uncle is literally an absolute G. He ended up getting me sequential smoked out blinkers for my mirrors. I'm literally about to go install these right now. Came with all the tools I need. Shouldn't take too long. I looked up a tutorial on YouTube. We'll start up. Oh. Okay, so I just got my first mirror cap off, and as you can see, this is what I'm replacing right here. It's just going to be this black one, which I think it'll look so much better than the clear plastic, but it's literally like 10 degrees outside right now, so I'm freezing. I've done this in about 10 minutes, so hopefully I'll be done in like 30. Just got the stock one out from right here, and the black is gonna replace it. It's gonna look so good. All right, so I just got the first one done. This is what it looked like before with the white piece of plastic, and then this is after, and I think it looks insane. Oh, that is so sick, dude. Wow. And boom, 5 minutes later, I got that one done. This one took about probably 15 minutes. This one took maybe like 7 to 10 minutes just because I knew kind of what I was doing since that one. But to put my flashers on so you can see both of them going at the same time. Flashers on. Oh my gosh. Look at that. That is so sick. Alright guys, so it's currently New Year's Eve. I actually just got home. I ended up going to get a car wash, and then I also went up to the store and I actually found something really cool. If you guys know, during quarantine, like just over the summer, I ended up doing a whole series where I would taste test different G Fuel flavors. I ended up doing like 3-4 flavors, something like that. But look at this. I literally found PewDiePie's. I found Sonic one. I don't even know what this one is. It's supposed to taste like peach rings. And then I found Sour Chug Rug, which I'm hyped about. I've literally always wanted to try this one. But yeah, I'm super hyped about that. Definitely gonna have to get Ellen in the vlog so we can review those. I don't know how well you guys can hear this. But yeah, it's raining ice and there's a bunch of fireworks because it's 2021. Kind of sounds literally like a world war outside. That's kind of terrible. But yeah, it's crazy to think that 2020 is over. Like literally probably one of the worst and best years of my entire life. I've done so much this year. I turned 16, got my first job. Like right now I'm the happiest I've been in so long. Like actually 2020 might be one of my favorite years of my life. Oh, and on top of that, in December alone, I got 1.23 million views on TikTok, which is insane. So I just wanna thank every single one of you guys for that. But anyways, I really hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure you're down below, smash the like button if you did enjoy, subscribe if you're new. In the next video, you will definitely see a taste test of the new G Fuels that I got at the store today with Ellen. But I will see you guys in my next video.